Children, welcome to Amrita Ma'am's art class. In today's class, we are going to make some animal figure with the help of our hand. And today, we don't need so many things to make this art. Only few papers and marker and colors. Here you can use any kind of color. Okay, first of all, ma'am will teach you how to place your hand on the paper. Now, come and check how ma'am is making the drawing. First of all, keep your hand on the paper and make the outline. Start from your wrist part. Only the outline you have to draw. Now, rotate the paper, join the line, big eyes, wing and leg. That's it. In my next picture, I'll fold my fingers and place it on the paper again. Outline. Join the lines. Big eye. Neckline. Wing. And leg. See, my ostrich is ready. Now third one. Here I'll fold these three fingers, my middle, index and ring finger. I'll fold it and place it like this. Start. See what I am drawing. Which animal is this, children? Yes, it's a snake. I'm going to make a fox face. So here I'm going to fold my middle finger. There should be more gap between your index and ring finger. Now place it properly. Done. Then first, color the nose part, mouth, eye, and a little more design. So, fox face is also ready. It's time to color all the pictures. Let's do it according to your choice. First of all, I'm going to color the duck. This way you have to color the picture. I finished my drawing work and see, I colored them too. So children, you are also requested to make these pictures and share with your teachers. Okay, that's it. Bye for today.